What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to uncap your frame rate in Honkai Star Rail. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To use a custom frame rate in Honkai Star Rail, make sure that you adjusted your graphic settings at least once before closing the game. Change the frame rate from 60 to 30 and back to 60 for example, so that the game uses a custom graphics preset. After closing Honkai Star Rail, open up your Registry Editor app and ensure you have admin permissions on your PC. Navigate to HK Current User, Software, Kongosphere, Star Rail. Double-click the Graphic Settings Model Binary value. The first option, labeled as FPS, followed by your current frame rate, can be changed to any value between 30 and 120. Click on OK to apply these changes. And then, you can close the Registry Editor and relaunch Honkai Star Rail. If you set the framerate value above 120, it will be reverted back to 60 FPS. After launching the game, the FPS option will not show up anymore. To revert this change, simply edit your Registry Editor FPS value back to 60 again. If you want to see your framerate in the game, then you will have to make use of an FPS counter, such as the one from MSI Afterburner, or simply the Windows Game Bar FPS counter. Use the Windows key and the G shortcut to toggle this overlay. Toggle the performance widget by selecting it in your top menu, and a new window will open up. You can pin this window anywhere on your screen, so that it remains visible when the overlay is disabled. You also have the option to show your CPU, GPU, VRAM and RAM usage when playing Honkai Star Rail. If the FPS value remains unchanged, then you will be required to restart the game. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.